Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Al Hassan, your the entrepreneur. Just a quick short tutorial video here for Live Good members. In today's update video, I want to show you how you can find your credit wallet. Of course, Live Good keeps evolving and is getting better and better, and more innovations are coming. Now they have given you the opportunity to actually add funds to your credit wallet in Live Good. If you are a member of Live Good already, you know the importance of the credit wallet. So I have just logged into my Live Good account. Let me refresh it. You know that this is a live video I'm doing. This is my name. Okay, it's as simple as that. We all know the credit wallet is very, very important. The credit wallet, you can use it to pay for your renewal. You can use it to pay for the renewal of your team members. You can use your credit wallet actually to pay for new members registrations. And at the same time, you can use it to order products for yourself and for your members. So guys, Live Good is actually the way to go. They are changing the MLM industry. So what happened is that you want to just come here. You said previously there was no way you could add funds to your credit wallet. The only way was for you to click on transfer commissions to my credit wallet and indicate the amount you want to be transferred, or if you want all your incoming payments to be sent to your credit wallet. Once you do that and a payment comes, it is sent to your credit wallet. You then have this button called the credit wallet button. If you haven't created that credit wallet button, you will not see this for the first time. So let me go back to the home page. How do you add funds to your credit wallet? Now, once you log in, you want to open the menu. I just come to my earnings, okay? Once you come to my earnings, you want to tap on credit wallet. I am assuming you already have this credit wallet button because you have already created it by asking Live Good to send part of your incoming payment or all your incoming payments to your credit wallet. Once that is done, you now have this credit wallet button. But if it is the first time you haven't done that, you need to click on here where it says transfer commissions to credit wallet, okay? You can read through and check this. Okay, Live Good gives you opportunity to use your commissions to pay cash product for yourself or for others in your team. Simply select how much of your future commissions you would like to allocate toward your credit accounts, and it will automatically be added each Thursday as commissions are paid. Remember, this transfer commissions to credit wallet function is for future commissions only. Commissions that have already been paid cannot be transferred. Take note, when you make this selection, you will see a link from your home page where you when you logged in to access your credit wallet. So you currently see I have some amount of dollars in my credit wallet. So these are the options. One, do not credit any of my earnings to my credit wallet. By default, it is here. Two, the second option is I would like to credit the next dollar. What? If you want to choose it, you check on this one. Then you indicate the amount of your incoming payment you want to be added, whether it's 30 or 50 cents or even 400 or 500. Then you click on save. Or if you want all your incoming payments to be sent to your credit wallet, you choose this one and click on save. But I'm not doing that. I already have my credit wallet option. So I'll go back. I said, what do you do? How do you add funds to your credit wallet? You just come to my earnings. Then you come to credit wallet. Then what do you do here? You can see here, previously there was no this button that says find your credit wallet. I like this. I'm so happy about this. So you can actually send deposit fund into your credit wallet and you can use it to do whatever. You also know one good thing. You can also transfer your money from your credit wallet back to your earnings. Like this, if I want, I can transfer this money that is sitting on my credit wallet back to my earnings. So the next coming Thursday, any payment that is coming, it will be paid to my external payment method that I choose. That's cool. So to add fund, just click on fund credit wallet. And actually, there are three different ways you can find your credit wallet. You see here, the first one is bank wire transfer, okay? Bank wire transfer. If you would like to find your credit wallet by sending a bank wire, you have to wire to. So it means this is an international bank transfer. Let's say you are in Ghana, as I'm in Ghana, and I want to send funds from my bank account, whether GCB or whatever, ADB or whatever, from my bank account to the bank accounts of Live Good in the United States of America. You need all this. So you have to go to your bank and tell them, I want to send funds from my bank account to another bank in a different country. So you need these details. So you want to send, tell them you want to send by wire transfer. They will demand the name, and this is the name you write there. Live Good Supplements Incorporated. The account, this is the account number, they will ask for it. The routing number, you have to also get this. And the SWIFT, they will ask for all this. Bank name is what? Seacoast Bank. Beneficiary address, this is what you write there. You see here, guys. So once you send it, listen to this. Important. There is no minimum or maximum amount you can wire. However, any amount under $1,000 will receive $20 less. Meaning, if you send any amount less than $1,000, they will charge you $20. Since it is what our bank charges to accept wires. So if you wire $500, for example, you will receive $480. So take note in your credit wallet. If you wire $1,000, you receive the full $1,000 in your credit wallet. That is cool. So just $1,000 and above, it doesn't attract any charge. Now, very important. after you send your wire. So please take note, after you send that money to LiveGood, their wire, can you wire it to them, to their bank, you send an email to LiveGood, or support@livegood.com, okay? Just type this. Go to this email, go to your email and send an email to them, indicating the exact amount that was sent, the name. We will see who sent it, and that ID number or username you would like to credit to. For example, I don't want to make this video long. Let's say I have sent LiveGood some amount of money to where I will just come here and click on compose. I'll come to my email and I'll just paste the LiveGood email address. Okay, I'll paste the LiveGood email address and click on wire transfer. Let's say the subject, wire transfer done. Okay, then I'll come with the body. So remember, they have asked you what to do. You say, after you send this, so send an email to this support@livegood.com, indicating the exact amount that was sent, name, and we will see who sent it. So what we just need to do here is you just continue and just come here and come what amount sent. Okay, amount sent. Okay, just say name, then you write the name of your bank on your bank account. Let's say Al-Hassan Salifu or something like that, based on the name that's on your account, your bank account, okay? They want to see that, because when they receive it, they will see that they have received funds from this person. It should reflect your name, okay? Then the amount sent, okay? Amount sent, okay? Then you write, if this $1,000, you just write $1,000, okay, guys? This is not hard. I think it's not hard, okay? So just follow instructions, simple. And then the name, we'll see who sent, and what ID number, username you would like to the funds to be credited to, okay? Username. You can write something like username you want the account to be credited to. Guys, I hope this is not hard. You just come here, come there and create username. Username I would like the funds to be credited to. So you enter your LiveGood username, okay? In this case, let's say if it's me, I'll just write Al-Hassan, okay? Or you can write your LiveGood word, user ID. It's as simple as that. Then click on send. It will be sent. When they receive the funds, and it will be credited to your LiveGood account, your credit wallet. It's as simple as that. So that's number one way to fund your account. The number two way is Bitcoin. This is my favorite. I don't like dealing with banks. I like dealing with white cryptos because it is decentralized for very low fees, and in seconds it can be sent. So if you would like to fund your credit wallet by sending Bitcoin, you can send it to the Bitcoin address. This one, okay? Let's say, so just copy this. This is the Bitcoin address. Guys, there's no minimum to send and there's no maximum to send here. I'll just copy it and I'll just go to, let's say I have my Binance account I want to send Bitcoin to. I will just go to withdraw. You could send the Bitcoin from your Trust wallet, from your HUB or whatsoever. You see, you select the coin here, it's already on BTC. Then you come and save the BTC and paste the BTC address. It is already picked it. Let's assume, you see, I don't have anything here. I want to send like 0.02 BTC. You can actually check the value of that BTC, okay? And then you just can't, you see that, you see here, you click on withdraw. Because I don't have any funds here, you just click on withdraw. So after you have sent this money, actually, you actually be able to find your transaction ID. It's simple. I don't want to waste time on this. You'll be able to send your, to see your transaction ID. That's your transaction hash, okay? If you, after you send the Bitcoin, send an email, okay? You just, at the same thing, just click on this. Copy this email, support@livegood.com, and go to your email app and then send it a message. And indicate the exact amount that was sent. So write the amount in BTC and what ID number or username you would like the funds to be credited to. It's as simple as that. I send this amount of Bitcoin or 0.02 what BTC to you. And I want my what? This is the username I want what? The Bitcoin to be credited to. You indicate the username like I've shown. It's just what transfer of knowledge. I don't think this is hard. Okay? This is, and you send them the transaction hash or whatever. Yes. Then boom. Once it is confirmed, they will credit your account. And username would like the funds to be credited to. Once it is confirmed, they will credit your LiveGood credit wallet. And then the third way to send money is to your credit wallet is to transfer your commissions, like I've shown you. If you would like for your commissions to go into your credit wallet to use for product purchases or membership payments, click below and you can select exactly how much you would like to transfer. For example, this is the third way you can find your credit wallet, by asking them to send part of your incoming payments or all of your incoming payments to your credit wallet, like I've shown you from the beginning. Just click on transfer commissions to credit wallet. This is just cool. I love this development that is coming up in LiveGood. Flexibility here. You see here,
So what you have to do here is you can I would like to credit the next amount. If you expect maybe some $100 or $50, someone will say, "Hey, how do I know? What if I write $20? Then I don't know if I'm receive if I will be paid $5. It's not a problem. You can if you want $20 to be sent to your credit wallet, write it there. Even if your incoming payment will not be up to $20, leave it there. Anytime it's up to $20 or more and they are to pay you, that $20 will be sent here. The same way if it's $500, don't worry. Or if you want all your incoming payments to be sent to your credit wallet, just choose this one and click on save. That is all. That's another way to find your credit wallet. So guys, that is it here I wanted to share with you. I hope this makes sense. It's not hard. It's not anything difficult. So you want to check out. So let go. That's the development that is coming, and I'm so excited about this. Now you can make a deposit and fund your Livegood account, and you can use it to do all manner of things. Buy products for yourself and other team members. Renew your membership and renew membership for other members. Use it to pay for new members registration and so on and so forth. So that is it here I wanted to share with you. Give me time up if this video makes sense to you guys. Thank you very much and have a nice day.